Silas D is here, and he's on the beat.